entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand. Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now. So what kind of ancient artifact you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
What it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a real stone. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.